just out of shot, and I am sitting down, and we're just having a nice gentle, a nice gentle cup of tea. It is just normal black tea. Dilmar, I believe. So, I'm just gonna rearrange my seat. One second. Yep, we're still good. Okay. So, recently, especially for resting, but also keeping that attention span. Span. So today, tonight, this evening, I bring for you the moon.
Giant crater just here, followed by a very small crater in the center.
help me the mood. So the number one thing that I'm gonna remember that I've been reminded since our conversation. The first thing that I've been reminded is that I'm gonna remember. Shush. Let me just Harry pocketed it. Let me just pop that in my pocket. I don't ask for much. I'm sure that's my partner messaging me now. I don't ask my mom. Relax for me. I'm gonna show you the moon. gone back to its cheese appearance. It's cheese. Warm cheese moon. Warm cheese moon. Warm cheese moon. And if you look really closely, you should be able to see every crater, every crater, every mountain, every crater, all the valleys, every crater, and all the mountains and valleys, all of the crinkles of the moon, the crinkles, the crinkles, the crinkles, the crinkles of the moon. This is her in her cheese outfit, but often she likes to wear her milky, pearly whites. Milky whites, milky whites, milky whites. Some would say it's easier to see the crinkles, the valleys, the mountains, the craters, the craters of the moon. When she is wearing her milky glow.
Thank you.
Don't ask for much. I don't ask for much. But my partner, they bought me the moon. So I thought tonight we could just do some simple relaxing. Tapping. Tap. And scratching. Scritchy. Just tapping. And scritchy. On the moon. I thought we could just do some nice relaxing. She's in her pearly whites, her pearlescence, and if you look really closely, her pearlescence shows off all of her craters, her mountains, her valleys, her temples and crinkles, all of the beautiful texture She's just the moon. Sometimes when you scream into the void screams back. And sometimes when you look into the moon looks back. Thank you. Back.